context that comes through Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal. Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal has reported in his Musnad, and Imam Maqdisi after reporting the same hadith says isnaduhu sahihun, and this is reported by Anas radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. He says qala kanat al-habashatu. Now these are the words of hadith reported in Musnad Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal. كانت الحبشة يزفنون بين يدي رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ويرقصون. Now these are the words of hadith reported by Hazrat Anas رضي الله تعالى عنه. He has used the word Anas clearly, يرقصون. Anas ibn Malik رضي الله تعالى عنه says that the people of Habasha, the Sahaba, they used to dance in front of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa sallam. He has used the word yarkusun. They used to do raqs, dance, bayna yadai. Waqalu yakuluna Muhammadun Abdun Saleh. Muhammadun Abdun Saleh. And Imam Ibn Hibban reports in his Sahih on authority of Anas ibn Malik radiallahu ta'ala anhu, anna al-habash habashata كانوا يسرون بين رسول الله يرقصون ويتكلمون بكلام لا يفهمه فقال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم ما يقولون. They were dancing in front of Holy Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم and they were singing something in their own language. He couldn't understand. He asked, what are they singing about? What are they saying? قالوا companions said, يا رسول الله, they are saying محمد عبد صالح. محمد عبد صالح. And another hadith which has been reported by Imam Asqalani in Fathul al-Bari, and Imam Zalai reports in Nasb al-Raya, and Imam Ibn Sa'd reports in At-Tabaqat al-Kubra. What happened? This is a report on authority of Ja'far bin Muhammad al-Nabi, that the daughter, small daughter, kid of Hamza, Hamza radiallahu ta'ala bin Abdul Muttalib, her small daughter was walking around. The same story. Is akhazahu aliyun biyadiha falqaha ila fatima fi hawdajiha faqtasama fiya aliyun wa jafarun wa zaidu bin haritha hatta irtafat aswatum faiqazu an-nabiyya sallallahu alayhi wa sallam min nawmihi wa qalu halummu aqdi bainakum fiha. The same story. When Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam decided in favor of Jafar ibn Abi Talib, Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, فقام جعفر, he said in favor of Jafar, he said فقام جعفر فحاجر حول النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. The same word again reported over here. And this hadith has been reported by Bara bin Azib also. And the word, the same word, when he started dancing, Holy Prophet asked, what are you doing? He said, this is when the people feel happy because of the pleasure of their king, they dance around him. So we are dancing, I am dancing around my king. And here, this is some addition by Bara bin Azib radiallahu ta'ala anhu. And this has been reported by Imam Nasai and Imam Ahmad and Imam Ibn Hibban, Imam Bayhaqi, an Aliyyin radiallahu ta'ala anhu. And an Bara bin Azib aydan. When Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam decided in favor of Jafar, fahajala qala li fahajala. Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam qada biha Rasulullah li khalatiha. وقال الخالة بمنزلة الأم وقال لزيد أنت أخونا ومولانا فحاجلا. زيد بن ثابت, he danced around Holy Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم in the form of a circle. وقال لجافر أنت أشبههم بنا خلقا وخلقا فحاجلا براء حجل زيد. Then Hazrat Jafar, he stood up and he also started dancing in a bigger circle around Zayd ibn Harif. Zaid danced around Holy Prophet and Hazrat Jafar danced around Zaid. And Sayyidina Ali says, summa qala li anta minni wa ana mink. Holy Prophet said, Ali, you are from me and I am from you. So he stood up, Sayyidina Ali, fahajaltu wara hajl Jafar. Ali says, then I started dancing around Jafar. This became the Hadra. Three great companions were dancing around Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The first circle was the dance of Sayyidina Zayd. The second circle was the dance of Sayyidina Jafar. The third circle was the dance of Sayyidina Ali ibn Abi Talib around Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Fahajala. And this hadith comes in Musnad Ahmad bin Hanbal and in Musnad Bazar. And Imam Behaki reports and says, Isnaduhu Hasanun. And Imam Hakim reports in Al Mustadrak and he says, Hadha al-hadithu sahih al-isnad. This is sahih. The original story has been reported by Imam Bukhari and Imam Nasai. And the details have been given by Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal and Imam Bazzar and Imam Ibn Hibban and Imam Behaki and Imam Hakim fil Mustadrak. And everybody states, this is sahih al-isnad. All these sahaba dance around Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Again it comes in these hadiths an aliyyin. And he said, an aliyyin qala alayhi ataytun nabiyya sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa ja'farun wa zaydun fa qala li zaydin anta mawlaya. You are my mawla. The freed slave. So Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam when said this word, fa hajala. Sayyidina Ali says, then Zayd, out of his happiness and joy, he started dancing in front of Holy Prophet. وَقَالَ لِجَعْفَرٍ أَنْتَ أَشْبَحْتَ خَلْقِي وَخُلُقِي فَحَاجَلَ وَرَاءَ زَيْدٍ. Another, I am quoting hadith, one book, then other book, then other book, then other book, from various chains, various asanid, from various reporters, various authorities. He says, فَحَاجَلَ وقال لجعفر انت اشبهت خلقي وخلقي فحجل وراء زيد وقال لي انت مني وانا منك قال فحجلت وراء جعفر. Then I started dancing around جعفر. رواه احمد والبزار والبهكي واسناده حسن واسناده صحيح. Same has been reported by Imam Tabarani in Al-Mu'jam Al-Awsat and Imam Haythami in Majmu' Al-Zawaid. And Anas ibn Malik radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he states, when Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was coming to Medina, anna al-Nabiyya sallallahu alayhi wa sallam marra bi ba'd al-Madina, fa'idha huwa bi jawarin yadribna bi dufahinna wa yataghannayna wa yakulna nahnu jawarin min bani al-Najjar. Ya habbaza Muhammadun min jar. Anas ibn Malik states that when Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam passed by a certain area of Medina, he saw the girls, they were singing for Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and beating their dufus. They were singing and beating the dufus. Yadribna bidufahinna wa yataghannayna and yaqulna. Then he has quoted in hadith the verses which they were singing about Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Faqala an-nabiy sallallahu alaihi wasallam ya'lamu Allah inni lahibbukunna. Holy Prophet stood there, and these are the words of Ibn Majah. Sunan Ibn Majah in Sahih Sitta. Holy Prophet stood there and addressed that small girl, said, Allah is witness that I love you. Because you are doing this act for my love. So I love you. And the same words have been reported by Imam Tabarani. فَقَالَ النَّبِيُّ أَلَّهُ يَعْلَمُ أَنَّ قَلْبِي يُحِبُّكُمْ. Reported by Imam Tabarani, Allah knows and he is witness, my heart loves you. And then Imam Abu Nu'aym reports, and Imam Abu Ya'la reports, فَقَالَ نَبِيُّ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ اللَّهُمَّ بَارِكْ فِيهِنَّ. Because they were beating the duck and singing for Holy Prophet out of love, Holy Prophet raised his hand and asked, oh Allah, put blessings in their life. Grant them with your special blessings. And Imam Abu Dawood has reported this hadith. And Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal. And Imam Bukhari has reported in his book, At-Tariqh al-Saghir. Imam Bukhari has reported, he has one book, At-Tariqh al-Kabir, one At-Tariqh al-Saghir. So Imam Bukhari has reported this in At-Tariqh al-Saghir. Imam Bukhari and Imam Ahmad in Musnad. And Imam Abu Dawood. Again from Anas ibn Malik radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he says, قَالَ لَمَّا قَدِمَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ عَلْمَدِينَةِ لَعِبَتِ الْحَبَشَ لِقُدُومِهِ فَرَحًا بِذَالِكِ. Imam Bukhari has confirmed and certified this reality that the Habasha people who used to come every year and dance in front of Holy Prophet, they started because of they did the same in reception of Holy Prophet when he entered in Medina. So this